What's up, everyone? I'm back, going with the blaster this time. Should be some good shit going on here. Alright, let's rock and roll. Alright, anchovy. We'll see how this goes with the blaster. Well played. Of course, the main drawback to the blaster is that it's got low range. Of course, then you got the range blaster, but it has an incredibly slow fire rate. Then you got the rapid blasters, which have a good fire rate, but are incredibly weak and can't kill anything for shit. Damn, I'm getting bald today. Usually I'm the one doing the killing when I have a blaster, but it's just not working well for me today on anchovy. I don't know, I just haven't gotten in the groove yet, you know? I just haven't been feeling it. Come on, man, for God's fucking sakes. There we go, fuck yeah! Yes. What? You're kidding my ass! The fuck did I do that? Nice. Got a couple kills at the end there, though. It was all good. So I guess it did end up working out pretty well. Can't believe I got two goddamn kills off of the killer whale, though. I was not expecting that to even work. But hell, I will take it. Alright, anyway, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.